All right, so we're heading to Beechey Head here in East Sooke. And yeah, it's been a while since I've been here, but
I've never been here at all.
He's never been here at all. Yeah, it's gonna be quite muddy, but we'll show the trail as we go through, and yeah. At one of the markers here, you can see Beechey Head, Cabin Point. We're not going there today, but Petroglyphs as well. Almost there, you can see Beechey Head, 540 meters. How you feel?
Good, good night. A lot of other cool things to see.
Just at the top of Beechey Head now. Made it. Was not too bad. What are your thoughts?
Dude, I can't put this into words. This is amazing. Like, the way that all the clouds are encompassing the mountains in a row and the bike is just absolutely beautiful. It's just, it's so peaceful up here, too. There's no wind, no rain, not even that cold. It's just bliss.
Bliss it is. So we're gonna be heading back now along the coastal trail, Beechey Head in the background. So that was the hike to Beechey Head and all along the coastal trail in East Sooke. Behind us, you can see Craig Point. Yeah, what do you think?
It's great, man. Like, as a bit being a little later in the year, the water's kind of higher up and it's colder and everything's all slippery. but it was kind of sketchy getting up there, but it was really cool. There's this cool kind of like archway in the, made into the rocks, which I'm sure you saw earlier on. But yeah, it's really cool. Sweet.
And that's our hike, so yeah.